That was close. What happened here? Let's see what the clues can tell me. Someone breaks the vent lid. He enters the room, leaving a muddy footprint. He's inspecting the desk when the dog attacks and wounds him. He falls and breaks the lamp. The burglar bandages his wound. Then he opens the lockers. Looks behind the painting and finds the safe. But he hears me coming. He gets away the same way he got in, knocking the chair down, leaving the camera behind. I wonder what's hidden inside the safe.
Thank you. do have one new message.
Veronica, my sweet love, if you're listening to this, she has probably eliminated me. Save yourself. Take the evidence we collected and show it to the police. They'll protect you from your family. I love you, Veronica. Forever.
That's interesting. Mark and Veronica had a secret voicemail number. Maybe that smartphone can provide me with the answers.
Zoom it, Veronica.
I won't take it anymore, no matter how much money you give me.
Easy now. Think of your beautiful two girls.
Who's that?
That's Stan Gore, Elena and Veronica's father. That changes everything. I should take a look at the evidence I've collected.
Veronica, my sweet love, if you're listening to this, she has probably eliminated me. Save yourself. Take the evidence we collected and show it to the police. They'll protect you from your family. I love you, Veronica. Forever.
I don't think that Mark had murdered Veronica, his love, with whom he investigated Stan and the unknown man on a gun trafficking charge. Still, who's she? And why is she a threat to Mark? Who's the burglar? And what's hidden on the disposable camera? Where is Stan Gore? This case is getting stranger by the minute. I need to see that warehouse. Then I'll present all the evidence to the chief of police. Please, officer, take me to the repository, Lane 28. Hey, partner. Did you track Mark down?
Mark went to meet Stan Gore at the warehouse on the...
repository, Lane 28.
How did you know? Wait, something's going on in there. I'm going in.
No, Duke, wait! Officer, call for backup.
No, there won't be any backup, detective. You've discovered too much.
What do you mean? No.